never ever gonna try and change it fast again. But I don't know if you should take like a break from potty training. I had to carry two bags and Harry. So let me just show you guys really quick what I bought. Oh my god, there's just so many toys and they're everywhere.
I've got this feeling, I'm feeling you could be the one. I see no reason why I should ever let you go.
Good morning, guys. Been awake for a while. Ben's right on his way to work. Harry's watching a little baby bath. Still potty training. Still no accent today, but also no pee on the potty. So let's wait, because when he takes this long to pee and then he pees, he comes a lot and like a lot of times. Anyways, we just wanted to share something that I just finished up the vlog for today. And I was watching some videos on YouTube about intermittent fasting. It honestly made me feel a bit better, guys. This YouTuber that I was watching, I think she's like a fitness coach or something like that. I'm gonna leave the link for her video down below if you guys wanna check it out. She tried intermittent fasting for 5 days and she didn't lose any weight, guys. She's explaining that it can be completely normal and everything. It's definitely not forever. And she's a freaky fitness coach, so I think I'm feeling less bad about my... I can't concentrate to vlog because Harry's repeating all the ABCs, guys. It's so cute. Anyways, guys, as I was saying, watching that video definitely made me feel a bit better. Just gave me the motivation to go ahead and say that I'm never, ever gonna try intermittent fasting again, guys. Not for me, not worth it. She was actually saying a lot of stuff that makes a lot of sense. Doesn't necessarily is gonna make you lose weight, because maybe your body's just gonna compensate the calories on your eating window. And obviously, like, if you binge eat, you're not gonna lose weight, but that's not what I was doing. It's actually eating healthy and eating a lot less, but not worth it, guys. I'm feeling really better because she was saying that she was feeling hungry as well a lot of the time on the fasting window. Oh my god, I can't talk anymore. I got a baby that wants some attention. I think he wants to breastfeed, guys. I don't know why, but he's being so fussy today. He doesn't want any of his chocolate syrup, but he's drinking a healthy smoothie, guys. What is going on, Harry Bear? He's usually all about the chocolate.
Someone is reading, so cute, sitting down, reading his book in Portuguese. About the vowels, isn't it, Harry?
A-E-I-O-U. Vogais, vowels. Fala, Harry, vogais.
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 Vogais,
isso! Oh my god, guys, it's so cute! Vogais, like I say, it's vowels in Portuguese. Oh, meu Deus! My little bilingual baby! Do you want mommy to read for you? Vogais? Do you want mommy to read, Harry? What do you want? There's another kid. Another book in Portuguese, guys. Turma da Mônica. Praticando esportes. Vogais, let's read about the vowels, Harry. Vogais. A, E, I, O, U. What are you trying to do? Hi. He just picked out a book and ran off. Hi, baby. Oh, Bioco, 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 pessoal. Do you want mommy to read this one for you? This is in English. Oh, my God. That's so cute reading by himself, guys. By the way, I put his nappy on because I think I'm gonna try to pay attention a bit more closely to this, guys. But I don't know if I vlogged it or if I talked to my mom. Where are you going? But I noticed that Harry, he didn't pee the whole morning, guys. Ever since we took off his nappy when he came up here with Ben. Woke up earlier, so I was already in here when they both woke up. I mean, I think Harry was awake, but he was just like lying down with Ben. Anyways, I noticed that Harry didn't pee. He was just like holding. He was starting to get a bit fussy. And there's nothing that I could do that would settle him down. To try it out, I just put in a nap. And guys, 5 seconds later, there was a lot of pee. I could feel it. His nappy was even hot of how much pee there was, guys. I'm sorry that you don't feel comfortable to pee on the potty yet, Harry. I don't know, guys. Oh my god, he just peed a lot more right now. I can feel on his nappy. But I don't know if you should take like a break from potty training or just keep trying every morning like this. I don't know, guys. If you have any ideas, let me know down below. Sorry, not down below. My comments are still disabled, but let me know on Instagram, Facebook, on my social media. It's down below in the description box. Like, if that happened to you, or maybe what you guys would do, because like, he's really uncomfortable peeing and pooping on the potty. Oh my god. I think he just pooped, guys. Finally leaving the house, guys. Yeah, a bit later. I think, oh my god, 4 p.m. 4 p.m. here. And yeah, I gotta go to Lidl, guys. You don't need to buy more. To be honest, you shouldn't be buying anything at all, because I think we already went over our budget for the week. I really need to buy some eggs because we're out of eggs. And I think I'm gonna buy some vegetarian burger as well. I'm seriously not gonna buy much because on Saturday, I think I'm gonna go to Asda. Harry, come on. Oh my god, he doesn't wanna come.
Come on, baby.
Yay, let's go.
Go.
Okay. One. Two, come on, two, three, can you do it, Nana? Have it easy. Three, four. Oh my god, so cute. One, two, three. So four? Good job. Five. Let's go. Almost done in here, guys. There's not much they need to buy, actually. Just gonna walk around. It's such a beautiful day, and it's so good in here with the AC on. So chatty Harry there. We're home, guys. Finally, it was such a struggle to come back. Harry Bear just didn't want to walk. I don't know why. So for the past, I think, 10-15 minutes, I had to carry two bags and Harry. And he's quite heavy, so it was a struggle. But we made it. I think I mentioned that on Lidl, guys. But I ended up buying a lot more than I actually intended to. So let me just show you guys really quick what I bought before I put everything away and started, like, tidying up, preparing dinner. There's still a lot to do today, guys. So, of course, I went there to buy eggs. That was, like, the main thing. At least I didn't forget the eggs, which I almost ate, guys. I actually remember when I was on my way to the Tills. Bought this apple cereal bar just to try it out. I've always seen in that. I don't know if that's actually very healthy. I think there's sugar in it. Yeah, there's sugar, but I just try it out. It's like apple flavor, and Harry loves everything that has apple bars. He really loves apple juice. But anyways, just thought I'd give it a try. That's for Harry. Maybe if Ben wants it. I know that I won't like it because I'm not a very big fan of apple. Anyway, so I got these. I got just a little rice cake snack for Harry. That's the second thing that I went there to buy, guys. Just some soya burger from Linda McCarthy. This is our favorite. Me and Ben, we liked it a lot, guys. What else? I bought just a new bottle of water. I like to change my bottles every week, guys. And I haven't changed in like 3 or something. So much needed bottle of water. I got some stir fry, some edamame bowl stir fry. This is just a little treat, actually. I picked it up when I was in the queue at the Tills, guys. Just some sweet and salt popcorn. And it's a tiny bag, so it won't do much harm. I think it's got like 100 calories per pack. What else? I got 2 pouches for Harry, guys. This one, this apple and mango. And the other one, I don't know what it is. Those are already open, but I have no idea what it is. Somewhere in here, I got, of course, guys, of course, I had to buy some chocolate rice cake. Every time, so I think I got, okay. On to the second bag. I got some cauliflower burger. This has been a favorite. Currently, my mom loved it a lot when she was in here. I think it's good. Just mix it up. Oh, that's the other pouch that we already opened, guys. See, apple and blueberries. Always, always there's something apple flavored. I got some yogurt for Harry. Strawberry, raspberry, and black cherry. Hopefully he likes it. I don't think he tried this one. Hopefully he likes it. My mom, she likes everything berry as well. I'm not the biggest fan, even though I will eat especially strawberry. I love berry smoothie, guys. That's true. I love berry smoothie. And last but not least, guys, I got some nappies and some baby wipes. Even though this is not like the best, every time that we put this one on Harry, it gets really itchy and stuff, but there's no time for me to go to the Asda today. I mean, like I said, today was not even supposed to be grocery shopping. I'm gonna go to the Asda on Saturday, definitely on Saturday. So I'm gonna buy like the big packs of Pampers, which is the best brand for Harry, guys. Anyways, like I said, I got a lot to do. The house is a mess. I'm gonna show you guys really quick because honestly, there's a lot. Oh my god, we accumulated so many dishes. And that's just for today, guys. I did the dishes yesterday. This is the mess from the groceries. Oh my god, these are the dishes, guys. Look at this. I don't think it's like too many. Maybe like, I think like half an hour, I get it done, the dishes. And oh my god, there's just so many toys and they are everywhere. I got one baby bear playing. Why are you playing in here in the dark no more? Anyway, guys, toys, 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 a lot of toys. I'm gonna put some little baby one for Harry. I'm gonna put some music on my phone and I'm gonna tidying up. Gonna put away the groceries first, then I'm gonna do the dishes. And of course, the toy is gonna be the last thing because I know it's gonna be a mess. Anyways, I'll catch you guys later. Half 10 p.m. guys, the struggle is here, there's so much to do. I'm just now actually gonna eat my dinner. I got some pea soup with quinoa. But what is it was gonna do, guys? A bit of a fail, a bit of accomplished. You guys can see I got pretty much all the dishes done. This is from the stir fry that I just made. This is my pan of pea soup, guys. But look at this. Look at this struggle. Oh my god, he's reading. Are you reading the vows again, Harry? Oh my god, he's obsessed with this book. Harry Bear is all ready to sleep, guys. So as you guys can see, some battles win, some not so much. I think I'm only gonna be able to tidy the toys once Harry sleeps. Sure, things are gonna happen soon, to be honest, guys. Just wanna go ahead and vlog in here. I'm just gonna eat dinner, put Harry to sleep, tidy the toys, maybe watch on Netflix, and then go to bed. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thumbs up if you made this far, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Night night. Good night, guys. See you tomorrow.